missed a spot, Wyatt.
There it is. Now we wait.
Sarge, you think this Aurora thing's really there?
That's what they say.
That's what they say. That's what they say. What do you think, McKee?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figured, we get atomic bombs, Kraut's got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey. Able squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in. Go, Wyatt! Where the fuck are they headed? Shit! Get down!
We're clear.
Anyone hit?
Able squad didn't make it, Sarge.
Shit. All right. It's up to us, then.
How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
McKee, if they can take what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
What's up, everybody? What's going on, Kitty? I know you just left. I did finish the campaign and going on to one of my favorites. Oh! How come I can't? That was weird. Let's see my controls, make sure they're actually working. Middle mouse button. Alright. Is G held? My middle mouse button does not work, which is a shame. Let's do G and F. Okay.
Okay. Two of them. Wyatt, take the one on the left.
You have high hopes for me right now. What?
Die already, you son of a bitch!
Two down. About 1,000 to go. Come on.
I like the Bad Company series.
Ooh, wow.
Again, I haven't played this in so long. Back when Bad Company 1 was on the Xbox 360, that was one of my favorite games just because of the single player. Didn't really play too much of the multiplayer. And then I heard Bad Company 2 was almost like a predecessor to Battlefield 3 and 4. Just with how the gameplay is, I know they're in the same series. I did enjoy the comedy aspects of Bad Company. This guy just disappeared.
Let's go. Climb up there.
Alright, I'll climb up if you allow me to. I was kind of hoping for Battlefield Bad Company 3 to come out sometime within the past, 10 years?
Across the field.
But nothing's popped up.
Stop! Get down! Down!
I don't know if that was scripted that I couldn't crouch during that cutscene, but that was kind of weird.
Come on.
challenge. Who is my favorite baseball player?
Cap Anson.
Great. Let's get him out of here.
Hang on a second. What the hell was that sound?
What's he saying?
I don't know. Sorry.
If you sold us out.
Yaminobuki. The black weapon. It's starting. We're dead, man.
Okay. We're going, pal.
It's no use.
Maybe you didn't understand me. We are getting out of here.
Sarge, we just cut off our primary.
All right. We'll go through the sub pen.
It's a goddamn death trap.
Yeah, I know.
Y'all sharing the cigarette, it's...
Come on, keep going! Move, move, move!
Sound of that at all.
Just keep moving.
This time my AI is actually doing something. God, I'm proud of you guys.
Watch your head, Wyatt. Keep holding that trigger. I think you got him.
submarine down there. Get over here. Wyatt, hurry up. Close the door. Stand back.
Submarine hole. Then we're taking this stuff.
Private stuff. No, we'll improvise.
Doesn't matter. We're all dead men.
Just keep fucking going.
Red Group should have commandeered a sub in the far pen over there. We're lucky they're still here. If not, the scientist's right. We're dead.
Everything is breaking. Couldn't just take that sub that we just saw? Come on.
Russia has expressed concern about the system, claiming that such a weapon could be used for offensive reasons.
Oh, dang. The Ruskies are invading.
Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, they're forming down there. Marlow. How much time?
Hand off, said 5.
No problem. We're there in 3.
G GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever. We're almost clear. Ante up. That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlo, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go.
One second. Let me try to increase the bitrate on this stream output. It's already at 15,000. A little choppy from what I'm seeing. All right. One is pistol, two is rifle, gadget, laser. Okay.
Two. One.
Take him down.
Tango's down.
Our guy should be meeting his contact now. We best get into position.
Come on, Haggard. You got this guy carrying the M60 and a heavy ass pack? Couldn't take up some of his load.
Oh shit. That's our agent.
On scope.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HVT subject.
Copy that, too.
Shit! The fucking...
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I had him! We let that piece of shit go?
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man. Okay. We're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot. Just move.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Okay, I just got a whole bunch of 50 cal to my face. Don't tell me to shake it off. kiss your red beret in hell. Oh wow, grenade spam like crazy.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Overshot. Nope.
Move out.
Ouch! With the freaking shotgun, man.
That's it. Move up.
I got nothing.
Wow.
Thank you.
longer. Copy that, Sarge!
But there won't be anywhere else to hide!
30 seconds!
We'll dig a fucking hole!
Whoa, okay, that was...
Alright, Bravo 2, air support is online. You need to designate the enemy vehicle manually. Saying again, you need to designate the enemy vehicle manually.
Okay, Sarge, just give me one.
Sarge, you want me to raise close air support?
On it already. Our engine, Bravo 2 requesting cast mission to our grid. We're taking fire from hostile now. Position 1, 9, 6, 4, 4, now.
Bravo 2, fire mission is coming online. Unit to your AO. Here 1 minute. Hold fast.
It's gonna be a long one. Oops. MG in that house. 50 cal. Shit.
Retreat back a little bit, find out what the hell is going on. Thank you. able to see them? It's Diesel. Please no tank, please no tank, please no tank. Last shot.
No. Damn. Y'all still with me? Pax?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
This is interesting.
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We needed it last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done ricky-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found. We got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this.
Oh, welcome to Special Activities Division.
What just happened?
I think my retirement just got postponed. That's what just happened. Again.
Special Activities Division? Hell fucking yes!
Olivia.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
One second, I'll be right back.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Shh. What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters spread. That way. Aguirre's place. Up there.
That was Aguirre over here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Two bodies. That's it. We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it? We got company.
Foot mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Got it. Glitcher engage. Make it count.
Just light us up.
Probably to make sure we didn't get acquired. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
So what's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay. You wanna find a vehicle.
This is your idea of a vehicle? Jungle's gonna fuck you up.
Thank you.
got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, up river to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up.
Is it up there? Did he drop it up there?
This thing looks like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy.
Did he say destroy it? Well, it took a grenade. That's as best as I can do.
Any weapons we find from now on, we can equip whatever we have found.
Am I going to regret the decision not taking a DMR?
Crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find a quiet.
Oh man, this is like Vietnam, baby.
Down. See that guy?
Engage! Engage!
Whoa! Man, it's a starlight. What? Oh, C4. Okay. I was about to say, why is my sight broken? It's not normally the original scar sight. Oh, whoa. shut up with that music. I think we failed.
Wish I'd thought of that.
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy in the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Far one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge. Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Far. Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Far one ready. Far one ready. Fucking A, Marlo. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going into this. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in the suburbs, you frickin' mall rat.
Good work, Marlo.
Come on, guys. Oh, shit.
Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlo. The trap's disarmed. That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there. And then that one. Alright. We're gonna lay down a base of fire. The best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
You know DEET in our repellent, our insect repellent? When I was a kid, right, huge tractor used to come down along the street and shoot DEET out, big clouds all over the place. Big clouds, and all us kids would be running outside in our shorts. Go in the deep and pretend we're angels. And now they say that too much deep makes you go mental.
So you should have taken the deep tour around it, huh?
I'm just saying that perhaps me being the way I am could be because I had a bit too much deep when I was a kid.
Nobody appreciates my puns.
It was funny.
Thanks, Sarge.
Get into the river! You nailed it!
RPG. That guy got confidence that his shotgun was going to make it. Give me that. Give me some ammo. It wasn't giving me ammo.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
It's gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Help! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them.
Ooh, give me 1 second. Let me go to the bathroom. Damn, I forgot for a few minutes. This one has a red dot. Yeah, I forgot for a few minutes I had my pause menu.
He's over there!
There was an RPG somewhere. That's a BMD. That guy glitched out.
Major Aguirre.
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told him it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
In the satellite.
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there.
All right, Marlowe, Hagger, get on those miniguns and start firing.
Ain't you gonna help us win?
What me? No way, man. I'm a pacifist.
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man. Don't mess with karma. I just fly.
Hags, let it go. Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I can argue to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Right in the roof. Good job, Sweetwater.
Through the lock! Come on! Go!
Bravo 2, I'm away! I'm gonna draw too much attention if I stick around! Go with God!
The only way off the station, I guess.
Oh my God. We didn't need to flank that MG. I got 40 mics for days. Actually, not really.
Jeez, where are we, huh?
Oh, where did that come from?
You nailed it!
Jeez, where are we, huh?
Shit, he's right there!
Oh, those were the MCOMs, I forgot. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you.
We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race Flint?
Mm-hmm. Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. If that hippie pilot had some cojones, we'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for projected point of impact. Let's go.
Okay, there it is.
Oh.
It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Very little.
Bound to be a vehicle we could borrow in the village.
I've got you. I'm not driving, though. Right through the ass. It's gonna hurt.
All of them are down. Over here.
Whoa. Fall damage.
All right, somebody get on that fucking MG.
He's a goner.
Over here.
Oh my god. Grenade spam. I thought there was a weapon here, but I don't see it. Maybe up top? I wasn't up top here. Oh well.
Ah, we can take that jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projection, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
Okay, driving here is a little bit enjoyable. Taken here.
That had no driver in it.
Man, this thing's gonna make a hell of a bang when it hits.
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Amen.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Amen.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now!
Hold up. He said there's a weapon somewhere. Oh, C4. Okay. Nope, I don't want the scar. C4.
Go get the black box.
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Oh shit! God, I love these AI. Oh, that's a MAUS, not RPG, but. Oh, not that right.
Sit down. I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Mm-hmm.
try to salvage the vehicle.
We better raise Sarge. All right, well, I'll be right back. Don't shoot me!
I don't like this.
Marla, listen. I dropped some flares to light your way. Hope it helps.
Marlo, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Come in. Where are you? We're looking for Haggis. Flares not responding. Listen, you can hear me. You're gonna need to find some shelter pretty quick. Russians are crawling all over the whole goddamn mountain looking for us. Sheltered up. You're gonna want to warm up with fire, then move quick. You ain't gonna last long out there. You hang tough.
All right, give me a second. Oh, he's right there.
Thank you.
Serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a scalar field.
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
Right, a scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonay wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
Short. I am lobbing the shit out of these rounds. I don't even know what I'm hitting. Am I hitting the right part? There we go.
Those
there is fine now. Let's get on the move.
All right, we're clear. Nice work, Bob, on two. We'll get you to that target again.
Nothing beautiful than watching A-10s fly by.
Light armor identified. Clear to engage.
Repair inside the vehicle? In vehicle. Nope, doesn't look like it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Thank you. it's Miller time.
We owe you many beers. Solid copy, Kodak One. You can buy some brews later. All right, dismount the vehicle. We're moving into the ville on foot.
MG3. Oh, it spits hot fire. Uncontrollable hot fire, but hot fire nonetheless.
Is, but that ain't him.
Move, Hacks, let me see. You're right. It ain't him.
This guy had some real interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in U.S. currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey. How long you wreck?
10 seconds.
Four. Five. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
He's a sergeant, not a sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Tex. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.
don't know what to expect up there by the bridge, so eyes open. Just secure the back door angle might get hairy.
Roger that, Dagger One. We're ready for anything.
All right, we're gonna get this guy and go home.
Could I get the tow launcher? Oh, that's the wrong way. That was definitely the wrong way.
Got eyes on. Light those guys up.
tried negotiating with them, but no go. They've got other priorities. I've slowed them down as much as I can. Get in there and stop Kirilenko.
Riverguard, this is Bravo 2. Roger that. You heard the man. Let's move.
We're charging into artillery, and it's been a long day of ambushes. I expect at least a pretty please.
Stop your bitching, sweet.
God damn it! I didn't come all this way to get waxed by danger close. Let's go!
Move it. We've got no time to waste.
You're damn right, Hagen. Nobody wants to get swept by danger close. Oh, that was...
They started a little early, didn't they?
Move it. Move it.
Oh my God.
I see. You have the orders to take me alive.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if he moves.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now, the situation is, we got all the guns.
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now, as opposed to later?
Aguirre sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, you know. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary.
He's played well to get this far. So have you. I grant you that.
Where the hell did Rasputin?